of the lateral and all of the things that NASA is coming here to support you with the crypto.
Yeah, man. My fan base is so diverse. You know, I have NASA behind me, but I also have, you know, where I grew up, Victorville, we grew up brown and black culture. So I got a lot of my my African American friends coming out. I got everybody coming out. I love everybody. They need to understand that where I grew up, there was no color. It was all minorities. Nice. It was all minorities. And that's who's going to come to the fight. You're going to see everybody from black, white, Mexican, brown, Asian, every culture out there supporting me because I'm about the truth. I love everybody.
Houston training camp. How has that mattered to you? How has it really motivated you to do it for the big moment coming up?
You know what, Joe, he's a mentor, he's a father figure. I can come to him about anything. If I was really actually scared of something, I could ask him and he'll help me figure it out. So when you have a guy like that you can come to about anything, it's the best feeling in the world. I got my relationship with God. He's placed so many people in my life that will just speak truth to me. And honestly, I got the best team in the world. I'm ready to go.
What's up? How you feeling? Oh, something fell. All right, what do you guys think of the face-off? And whose hat?
Don't start. You know whose hat.
Who got Jack?
You know who lost her hat.
And you know
Jake Paul did that.
Got your hat. He gave it away. The one with the Mary Jackie.
Alex sat back. Joe Goosen gave it away. Let's be real.
That was Joe's hat. That's what I saw.
What? No, Joe took my hat and gave it away.
Party.
So face off was lit.
Where's my ES News hat?
I got you. I gave you two. You need
time.
More?
Hey, I was wearing it last time.
I got you more.
Yeah. Fred Tune is nervous.
What? You think he's nervous? Nervous energy?
Yeah. Try to be all nice.
Yeah. All nice to the beginning. You try to turn up at the end. You can tell it's a scared man right there.
So what's your prediction?
Prediction: $1 million is gonna make me $250.
You bet a million?
By round four.
You're betting a million?
No.
Oh. Norris, what's your prediction?
I would.
Third round knockout.
What do you think?
Me?
Yeah. I said four, but I'm going to say two now.
I said three.
One, two, or three.
Four. He's a survivor.
Yeah, three's good.
Lupe, how many rounds does it go? Two, four?
Lupe made it two. One to four.
One to four.
Hey, Ellie, you got to remember, with Ryan, his speed and his power, it could end in one round. It could be like the first shot.
That's true. Wouldn't that be something?
And as evidence, he's done it twice.
Romero Duno, Fonseca. That's true. It's going to be something big. I'm excited.
Ellie throwing the after party too, so I can't wait for that.
Well, Club Papi, is that where we're going? No?
No,
we're not going there.
Okay, tell me about Ryan's chain. King Ryan. I've never seen it before. It's nice. It looks real.
Shout out to Ever. At Ever, whatever. I don't know his Instagram.
BBS Ever or something.
He takes care of my fighters.
I like that.
That's Lawrence's.
We need to get him to do an ES News one. We need
to.
You should have a kimono one.
Oh, no, his is in the works. His is in the works.
My boy got his.
No, Ever.
His is in the works.
I know who your favorites are. Ever.
Oh, that's nice.
That's right.
Yeah.
Who are you?
All right, so there you have it right here, waiting for Ryan Garcia. He's doing interviews. Some of these interviews are longer than Lawrence of Arabia, the longest movie in history. Keep it going. Like, man, no time to shoot documentaries right now. 2-3 minutes. What if you're not asked him this week that you can ask him right now? Are you ready? How was camp?
Yeah, nothing more. It's time to watch now.